Hello, I'm Tammy Taylor, president of Tammy Taylor Nails. Today is part two for Gel Prisa gel polish. I am going to be sharing with you some of the really fun things that you can do with Gel Prisa that you can't do with regular gel polishes. Because Gel Prisa is a real gel and it has the base, the color, and the top all in one gel polish, you can do things that you can't do with anything else. You can do fill-ins with your Gel Prisa gel polish. Let's say you have a client that wants to wear the same color all the time. Well, every 2 weeks when they come in, you don't have to remove your Gel Prisa. You can do a fill-in. All you do is super easy. Just get your 180 grit zebra file, file down the surface just to smooth it out, then take your clean finish buffer, buff it nice and smooth, clean it off, and then reapply your Gel Prisa, either the same color or a darker color, and it looks beautiful. You can also do repairs, and you do not have to remove the Gel Prisa. Let's say that a client chips a corner. So easy. All you do is take your 180 grit zebra, file that area down a little bit, then take your clean finish buffer, buff it, clean the nail, and apply a new coat of Gel Prisa gel polish. As easy as that. Also, when you're applying your Gel Prisa, this is what's so fun. You never have to remove it because you mess up. It's literally impossible to mess it up. Let's say you put it on a little bit thick and then you finish and you go, oh, that nail doesn't look right. You don't have to remove it. All you do, get either your clean finish buffer or if it's a little bit thicker, your 180 zebra, file it down a little bit, get it just how you like it, buff it, then clean it, and then apply one new coat of Gel Prisa over the top. And it looks perfect. Now I'm going to share with you some tips on application. Gel Prisa is a gel, so when you apply it, there could be some movement before you actually cure it. So what you do, it's so easy. Apply your Gel Prisa like 2 to 3 nails at a time and then do a 3 to 5 second quick cure. And this makes your Gel Prisa stop right where it's at. Then continue the nails, do a quick cure. So, and then you put your hand in, do the full cure, and while you're doing the opposite hand, you can just set it right on top and do your quick cures while you're curing the other hand, so you don't even have to take the other hand out, which makes it so easy. Then your Gel Prisa sits right where you want it. You do your full cure, and that's only on the first coat do you have to do quick cures. The second coat, just put it all on all five and put it in there and cure it. And it's so fast and it's so easy. If you need any information or you have any questions, call my 800 number, 1-800-93-TAMMY, or go on my website, TammyTaylorNails.com, and click on Education. And remember, at Tammy Taylor Nails, nails are always fun and never feel like work.